Good morning, guys. So today is December 2nd, and I'm doing Vlogmas Day 2. I had a late start today. I slept until like almost 11. Or I woke up around 10, but then I stayed in bed until 11. It was just one of those days. I just feel like I've been tired all week, and I just need to sleep. So that felt really good. But it's now... It is now 2:30 and I've eaten breakfast. I had oatmeal and yogurt as you saw it, and then I had one of these protein shakes for lunch. Now I got two packages that came in the mail, and so I'm gonna be doing the unboxing. Okay. Oh, by the way, I did a clip of me like trying to work out. It looked like I was working out. I only worked out for like 10 minutes and I gave up because I just wasn't in the mood. It was an attempt to work out and that's what counts. So I had two packages come. I can't tell if this is from the So Sex Shop or from Blurry Clothing, but that will be exciting, so. I need to work out more. This first one is a jacket. This is super nice. Oh, this is the jacket. And then on the inside, it has like little comic strip things. Oh, by the way, I'm so dumb. In my last vlog where I showed you guys like me working out, I was like, this is my outfit of the day. And then I was like, yeah, this shirt's from like Hurley. No, it's from Under Armour. I was just really dumb. I'm super glad I got this and not, cause this jacket came in like blue, pink, it came in yellow. But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna get black because I feel like it's just a universal color. I'm so excited. Yeah, gang, gang. Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna open up this next one. Okay, they feel higher quality than the last jeans. Now let's do the rip test. Oh, what? Now let's do the pockets. Oh, wow. Okay, now let's just see if they fit. So I just tried them on and they're slightly big around the waist, but a belt like will fix that. Overall, these jeans seem like decent quality. I don't know, the only, and it's not even a problem, but they kind of smell like lemon. So I don't know what's going on there. Hey guys, so it's currently 4:30 and I've just been helping out my dad because he's working on the backsplash right now for a kitchen, and then I was helping with that. So, and then I cut my sister's hair. I actually cut my sister's hair all the time. Like, she has me do it for her because I'm pretty dang good at that. So like I was saying, so I'm probably just trying to find some like random knickknacks to get for Christmas.
Random knickknacks
that like I don't ever think to buy for myself, but I want.
Random knickknacks? Did you call me?
Random knickknacks. Dad, your music.
Leave it alone.
No.
It's my music. Who's doing the work here?
I should be for.
Feels like a cold bath.
A cold bath.
So my dad likes to listen to music from the 80s. He was born in the 80s. No, you're born in the 70s.
You just got a lot younger. No. I just dropped 10 years.
No, you were born in the 70s.
Sign me up.
But he like, you were like my age in the 80s. So I think that's why you like, I feel like I'm gonna be a grandma listening to like indie pop or something. Like,
is that what you're into?
Yeah, interpretative. No, I'm gonna be like 80 listening to like Billie Eilish or something. Like, kids, this is the Idol. This is the good stuff.
This is the stuff.
This one's ready for you.
One, no.
So they put me to work. Yeah, my dad's working on the backsplash. In a second, I'll show you guys like what it looks like over there, cause it's kind of done over there.
It looks really good, actually.
Looks a lot better than I thought it was gonna.
The sky right now is so pretty.
It is now 6, it's like 6:20, and we went and we got dinner, which is just pizza because we're gonna go to the movies, we're gonna eat, it'll be lots of fun.
Move. Art.
Oh, actually, Sam, look at that. Look how good that looks. Hey guys, so we're currently at the movie theater and we're gonna go see the movie Coco. Kinda don't wanna see this movie, but I'm more going just because my siblings are. We're getting popcorn even though I don't like popcorn.
You don't have to eat it.
I'm not going to. I'm getting water because I'm healthy. So we just wrapped up with the movie and once again it was a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. I just feel like the Coco trailer like makes it look kind of lame. Like it doesn't look very exciting, but the movie itself was pretty good, so I totally recommend it. So I just got home. I ate the last piece of cheese stick.
Wow, what a haul.
It was super delicious. Out of 10, I would give the movie Coco a 8. By the way, I just wanna let you guys know, I am doing Vlogmas, but I'm not gonna be vlogging on Sundays, so don't expect that. So there will be no vlogs on Mondays. Anyways, I'm gonna end today's vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys. I won't see you guys on Monday, but I'll see you guys on Tuesday. So, bye.